20 minutes. To remind you, Kelly had salmon, candied pennies, broccoli, onions, a can of cherries, marbles, and chilies. Phil had pheasant, potatoes, leek, carrots, and a bag of frozen meat.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, talk about panicking. Look at the state of me. I'm covered in grease and everything, but
at the end of the day, the food looking really lovely. And you're about to try it, aren't you?
I am indeed.
Stuck in training, Phil. Lots to try here. Kelly's made a really gallant effort. What are you going to call it?
You ain't
going there. I know who you're flying around.
Yeah, well, it's Phil, isn't it? Not Phil, Phil. So it's a right old pasta, Phil. What's on it?
Phil? Absolutely, yeah. Good play of words. Give him a round of applause.
Oh,
yeah.
Encouraging. Anyway, carrots and mint soup. A bit of garlic in there as well. Really nice. It's all nut cream and water. So very, very healthy. Lots of good mint soup. A little bit of garlic, some Tabasco running through that, a little bit of chilli in there as well, some chopped parsley, lots of flavour.
That is beautiful.
That is amazing.
That really is.
Where's the gallery? You've got a boyfriend.